start for me. He come up with a great shot in the beginning rounds. I fought through that, and I began to take control. The second half of the fight, the second half of the fourth round on. And that's where I began to dominate. That's when I began to take control. And that's where he honestly began to hit me after the bell. The first time was the second round, clearly after the bell. And then a couple of flexes ensued before the actual punch. It did happen. He did put on a great performance. He threw my game off definitely. But I with a C minus performance, C plus performance at best, I still managed to weather the storm and make some good things happen. And that's where I'll start the fight off at, doing that. But it was rocky. It was awkward. And this fight coming to third is very deserving for both of us, man. So that's what I'm looking forward to.
Jose.
¿Qué te sentías de la primera pelea con el árbitro no haciendo el trabajo muy bueno y eso es porque tenemos esta revancha?
Bueno, el árbitro desde un principio, desde antes de llegar al ring, siempre estuvo encima mío, con las molestias, molestándome, y yo pienso que por eso actuó de esa manera el momento del golpe, ¿no?
No sé. Sí.
Bueno, diferente nada, diferente trabajar y que yo sé que las cosas van a salir mucho mejor que la primera vez.
We're not really doing anything differently
in the rematch.
Todavía vas a ser más agresivo en esta revancha con la primera pelea.
Bueno, yo se los voy a dejar ahí. El sábado van a ver que Bolivita no nomás es un boxeador técnico, sino que tengo mucho poder en mis puños y lo van a